Welcome back to Bulldozer Crafts.
I'm Jayden.
And I'm Derek. It's nice to see you again. Well, do you guys have fun painting? I saw your paintings from last week and they looked really great. Nice job. Well, let's figure out what kind of crafts we're going to do this week.
우리 친구들 지난주에 즐겁게 페인팅 잘했어요? 선생님이 우리 친구들 페인팅한 거 엄마들이 사진 찍어서 보내주셔서 봤는데 너무 잘했어요, 멋지게. 자, 오늘도 선생님과 함께 하나님의 말씀을 통해서 어떤 크래프트를 할지 한번 알아봐요.
Now we're starting week 3. The theme for this week is the foundation of worth. You know, Jesus chose to die for us. Today, we're going to make an etched in steel cross, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
자, 오늘 벌써 세 번째 주예요. 오늘 세 번째 주에는 죄 많은 우리를 대신해서 돌아가신 예수님에 대해서 배워볼 거예요. 그러면서 우리 한번 십자가를 만들어 볼 건데요. 오늘도 선생님과 함께 즐겁게 봐요.
Before we start, let's say a prayer. Dear God, thank you for giving your life to save ours. Please fill me with your Holy Spirit so you can help me know how to live right. Let me be a powerful witness for you. I want everyone to hear about the good news. Jesus, I want everyone to know you came to bring new life and hope to the world. In Jesus' name, amen. Like I said, today's craft, we're going to be making an etched in steel cross. This craft will remind us that Jesus loves us enough to die on the cross to save us from our sins. Okay, let's start.
앞서 말했듯이 우리는 오늘 십자가를 만들어 볼 거예요. 이 크래프트를 통해서 우리를 사랑하시기에 죄가 너무 많은 우리를 살리시고 기꺼이 십자가에 달려 죽으신 예수님에 대해 생각해 볼 거예요. 자, 그럼 시작해 볼까요?
All right, first, we always need to make sure we have all the right materials for today's craft. Today, you should find a styrofoam cross, some jewel packs, and you're going to need a pencil that's not too sharp, it's kind of dull, and a magnet with a sticker back.
자, 그러면 먼저 필요한 준비물들을 한번 확인해 볼게요. 대부분의 것들은 다 여러분의 패킷에 들어있을 건데요. 자, 호일 스타일폼이랑 그 다음에 보석 스티커, 그리고 자석, 매그넷은 아마 여러분 패키지에 있을 건데요. 연필만 우리 친구들이 준비해주면 돼요. 근데 뾰족한 건 안 돼요.
Alright, step one is to cover the front of the cross with the foil tape. Careful, kids, this tape will curl when the backing is removed, so be careful not to put a crease or a bend in the foil. But guess what? Surprise! This part's already done. We did it for you, so you don't have to. We're gonna skip this step.
친구들, 먼저 스텝 1에서는 호일로 십자가를 감싸라고 되어 있을 거예요. 그런데 이미 여러분들이 받은 패킷 안에는 호일이 붙여진 상태로 전달이 되었어요. 그래서 이 부분은 여러분이 하지 않아도 돼요. 스킵할게요.
Alright, the next step, number 2, is we're gonna use that dull pencil to lightly draw designs on the foil. Be sure to press gently, not hard, gentle. Then next,
두 번째, 뾰족하지 않은 연필을 사용해서 은색이 반짝반짝 빛나는 마넷 디자인을 해볼 거예요. 그런데 이 은색 부분이 찢겨지거나 벗겨지지 않도록 우리 친구들 살살 그려야 해요.
Alright, now that you've drawn on there, the next part is to get your jewels and take the sticker back off, and we're going to put them on the cross.
세 번째, 십자가에 여러분이 디자인한 그 도안을 따라서 보석 스티커를 붙여주면 돼요.
Alright, the last step here is to remove the backing from your magnet. Just pull the tape off, and then you're going to put that on the back of the cross.
그 다음에는요, 자석을 뜯어서 십자가 뒷부분에 반짝반짝 호일이 앞부분이고요, 이 뒷부분에 자석을 붙여줄 거예요.
Okay, we're all done. How does your cross look? It's pretty cool, huh?
어때요? 이제 다 완성이 되었어요. 여러분들 십자가는 어때요? 멋있게 완성되었나요?
Now we're going to watch a short video. After that, I'll explain a little bit more about today's craft, and then let's think and share.
자, 이제 우리는 짧은 영상을 하나 볼 거예요. 그 영상을 본 후에 선생님이 오늘 활동한 거에 대해서 조금 더 설명을 해줄게요. 그리고 우리 친구들의 생각도 함께 나눠봐요.
Let's watch the video.
As the hour drew near to his death, Jesus took his disciples to an olive garden called Gethsemane. Jesus wanted to spend some time in prayer with his Father to prepare for the pain and suffering he knew he was about to face. As they reached the garden, Jesus said to his disciples, "Sit here while I go over there to pray." Jesus took Peter, James, and John farther into the garden with him, and he became anguished and distressed. Jesus told them, "My soul is crushed with grief to the point of death. Stay here and keep watch with me." Jesus continued into the garden alone and bowed down, putting his face to the ground, and cried out his prayer, "My Father, if it is possible, let this cup of suffering be taken away from me. Yet I want your will to be done, not mine." Jesus returned to where he had left Peter, James, and John, and found them fast asleep under the olive trees. Jesus said to Peter, "Couldn't you watch with me even 1 hour? Keep watch and pray, so that you will not give in to temptation. For the spirit is willing, but the body is weak." After seeing that his disciples were awake, he walked back into the garden to pray a second time. Jesus prayed, "My Father, if this cup cannot be taken away unless I drink it, your will be done." When he returned to his disciples, he found them sound asleep again, for they couldn't keep their eyes open. Jesus left them to pray for a third time. Jesus prayed the same words he had said before, but as he spoke the words, "Your will be done," for a third time, Jesus came to a place of trust. His sorrow and distress were gone, leaving him fully willing to give his life to save the world from its sins, as his Father had asked him. When he returned to the disciples who had fallen asleep again, he said, "Go ahead and sleep. Have your rest. But look, the time has come. Judas, my betrayer, has arrived to turn over the Son of Man into the hands of sinners."
All right, how was the video? Like it? This video is about Jesus praying in the garden at night right before he died for us on the cross. Jesus prayed 3 times. He prayed for God's guidance. He told the disciples to get up and pray, but they slept. The last time he told the disciples to wake up and follow him, Jesus knew the time had come to follow through with God's plan.
어때요? 우리 친구들 영상 잘 봤어요? 이 영상을 선생님이 간단히 설명해 주면요. 예수님께서 십자가에 달려서 아파하시기 전 밤늦게까지 기도하시는 그런 내용이었어요. 예수님은 몇 번 기도하셨어요? 3번. 3번 기도하셨어요. 하나님 아버지의 뜻대로 되기를 간절히 기도하셨어요. 제자들에게 깨어 기도하라고 말씀하셨지만 제자들은 너무 피곤해서 자고 있었어요. 그런데 마지막에 제자들을 깨우시고 하나님을 따르라고 하시며 하나님의 계획을 따르셨어요.
Do you know why the cross is such an important symbol to us? It's because he died on the cross to take away the punishment for our sins.
친구들, 우리에게 왜 십자가가 그렇게 중요한 의미인지 우리 친구들 알아요? 왜냐하면 예수님은 우리의 죄를 깨끗이 하기 위해서 우리를 대신해서 십자가에 달려 죽으셨기 때문이에요.
What's something in your life now that's worth a lot?
우리 친구들 지금 현재 가장 중요하게 생각하는 건 어떤 것이 있어요?
Is studying or exercising? Or just being healthy? Obeying your parents? Yeah, of course. Those are all really important. But I think praying is the most important. It's good to achieve what I want, but it's better to know that it's really what God wants. Praying is the only way that we can figure out what God's plan is for us. And that's why praying is very important.
네, 친구들, 우리 친구들이 생각하는 가장 중요한 거 공부예요? 아니면 운동하는 거? 아니면 건강한 거? 엄마, 아빠 말 잘 듣는 거? 맞아요. 그런 것들도 중요한 것들이에요. 하지만 선생님은 무엇보다도 기도하는 거, 이거 너무 정말 많이 중요한 것 같아요. 우리가 원하는 것을 이루는 것도 너무 좋지만 하나님의 뜻인지, 그게 과연 하나님이 원하시는 건지 그게 정말 더 중요한 거거든요. 우리가 그런 하나님의 뜻을 알기 위한 방법은 기도하는 것밖에 없어요. 그래서 기도가 가장 중요한 거예요.
Through the video we just watched, what did you think about Jesus' praying?
친구들, 영상을 통해 예수님이 기도하는 걸 봤는데요. 우리 친구들은 그 예수님의 기도에 대해 어떻게 생각해요?
But I remember in it said Jesus prayed 3 times. The first time he prayed that the cup be taken from him, if possible. He prayed for the same things a second time and a third time. He prayed that if it's not possible for the cup to be taken away unless I drink from it, may your will be done. Jesus might not want to die on the cross at first, but that's what God's plan was. Jesus prayed and prayed and prayed again and again. And then he said, I will do what you want me to. He decided to follow God's will, and not his. That is the outcome through praying. Jesus had a hard time between his will and God's will, but he prayed really hard to get through the suffering.
그래요. 우리 친구들, 예수님은 몇 번 기도하셨다고 했죠? 3번. 3번 기도하셨는데요. 첫 번째 기도는 잔을 피하게 해달라는 기도였어요. 두 번째, 세 번째는 같은 기도였지만 이 잔을 피할 수 없다면 하나님의 뜻대로 되기를 원합니다 라는 기도였어요. 예수님도 처음에는 십자가를 피하고 싶으셨던 것 같아요. 하지만 하나님의 뜻은 예수님이 십자가를 지시는 일이었어요. 그래서 예수님은 두 번째, 세 번째 하나님의 뜻대로 하겠다고 다시 기도하셨던 거예요. 결국에 자신의 뜻을 따르지 않고 하나님의 뜻을 따르기로 한 거지요. 그게 바로 기도의 결과예요. 예수님도 자신의 뜻과 하나님의 뜻 사이에서 너무 많이 힘드셨어요. 그렇지만 기도로 그 힘든 것을 이겨내셨어요.
Hey everyone, like what we saw today through the video, think about Jesus who loves us and chose to die for us. Let's not be the disciples who are so tired and slept all night. Let's be awake all the time and pray hard like Jesus did. It would be a good idea to put that cross you just made in a place that you can see it well and keep praying every day. Okay?
친구들, 우리 오늘 영상에서 본 것처럼 우리의 죄를 대신해서 십자가를 지신 예수님을 생각하며 힘들고 피곤해서 잠만 잤던 그런 제자들이 되지 말고 항상 깨어 있어서 예수님처럼 기도로 힘쓰는 그런 친구들이 되기를 바래요. 오늘 만든 이 십자가는 여러분이 잘 보이는 곳에 놓아두고 십자가를 보면서 기도하는 습관을 갖는 것도 참 좋을 것 같아요. 자, 오늘은 여기까지예요.
Okay, let's finish with a prayer. Dear God, please help us be still before you. We want to listen to your voice and trust your word. Thank you for reminding us that Jesus loves us and chose to die for us. Let us pray with all our heart and give us a strength to obey you. As we think about you, please speak to our heart. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, we're all done for today. Thanks for following us and having fun with us.
See you next time.
Bye.
다음 주에 만나요.
See you later.